What's up, Flashes? I'm Elliot.
And I'm Allie Lovejoy.
Your Franklin Central News for November 8th starts now.
Hey, our new episode of Corn Popped is out right now. You should watch it at fchsnews.com.
He bought their affections with showmanship and extravagant gifts of deliciousness. I, too, will make this popped corn and win over those mindless drones.
Watch the episode now.
Do you want a place where you can show your true self and individuality? Then you should definitely join the Craft Club. Meetings occur every third Friday of each month until December. Come join and put your artistic mind to work.
Please join World Cultures Club this Friday, November 10th, in the FALGI room during CCR time for our monthly meeting. World Cultures Club member Jessica Langpar will be doing a presentation about Chin culture. Anyone is welcome to attend.
Holidays are coming, and some people don't have enough food to make it day to day. Let's alone celebrate the holidays. This is why we're holding Food Drive for Spark. Between November 6th and November 10th, bring in your non-perishable donation items to First Period. The First Period class with the most donations will receive Jack's Donuts. We would love to have canned meats, shelf-stable breakfast items like breakfast bars and cereals, boxed items like pasta, mac and cheese, and brownie mixes, and personal care items and cleaning supplies. Scan the QR code on the flyer around the building for a complete list. Thank you so much for your generosity and compassion.
Flash's BPA is having its annual online spirit sale. These items are perfect Christmas gifts for the whole family. Make sure to get yours now by scanning the QR code. This amazing sale won't last long. This sale ends November 19th, so hurry and get it while you can.
Thirst Project will have an ice cream social for its members on Friday, November 10th during CCR time in room 218. Please use this QR code to RSVP. We want to have enough, so please RSVP Thirst Project members. Thank you.
The dance team will be hosting a Dine to Donate next Monday, November 13th at B-Dubs. Stop by to order anytime at Buffalo Wild Wings on Emerson and be sure to mention us.
Join the Asian Student Union this Friday in room 603 during CCR time to finish watching Crazy Rich Asians.
Flashes, let's give thanks. It's Native American Heritage Month. Tecumseh's wise words encourage us to celebrate this month. When you rise in the morning, give thanks for the light, for your life, for your strength. Give thanks for your food and for the joy of living. If you see no reason to give thanks, the fault lies in yourself.
All are invited to come after school until 3:30 p.m. Tuesday, November 14th to celebrate Native American Heritage Month. There will be a free sunflower craft, lots of cookies, refreshments, and activity stations. If you'd like to earn volunteer hours by attending and helping out, please see Ms. Laker in room 436. Bring a friend and let's celebrate this inclusive event. That's Tuesday, November 14th after school.
Now, will everyone please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
This is radio station WSKEE. We're taking calls on the wish line, making your wacky wishes come true.
Hello? I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her. Wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat.
Over the weekend, FC Theater performed the show they've been working on since the fall musical came to an end. Many of the actors were students who participated in the theater arts class rather than the club, which was really cool to see. Seeing what these students are able to put together in such a short amount of time is truly astonishing. I personally have never been disappointed by an FC adaptation of a musical. The department truly goes all out. Though this random world can no longer be seen, make sure to catch the spring play coming up soon.
That's all we have for today.
Tune in tomorrow for more FCTV news and
thanks for watching.